TedCzechYDR.com here in Hopewell Township, where police say last night there was a stabbing that occurred here in this neighborhood. And I just talked with the folks at this house. They said it did occur there. The individual who was at the house said he could not speak with me at this time, so I'm going to try to talk to him later. But police said there was a party going on here. Someone was stabbed. The individual who allegedly did the stabbing then ran away. Police were able to catch up with that person. That person is now at central booking, awaiting arraignment, and the victim was taken to an area hospital with injuries. So hopefully we'll have more for you later in the day, so stay tuned to YDR.com.